Guys,
I'm Rick Dancer with Explore Again the Backstories. This weekend we got a great event for you. I just want to take a couple of seconds to tell you about it. It's going to air right here on That Oregon Life. We're going to take you live to Lake County, Oregon. It's 4.5 hours from Eugene, where I live, and out in the middle of what some people might think is nowhere, but it's actually somewhere, and it's part of Oregon. And I think a lot of us are kind of getting tired of, I love Cannon Beach, I love Bend, some of the places like that. But I think a lot of us in Oregon are looking for a different kind of experience on vacation. And that's what we're trying to show you with Explore Again. Some of the places you may not think about in your travel plans or may not come up on the top of your top 10 list, but really have some things to offer that would give you a vacation that just is a little different and a little unexpected. So we're going to go to Lake County. We're leaving tomorrow. A friend of mine at Kiefer Mazda is loaning me a new car, so we can take that out there. We're going to show you a bike ride that takes you to a little town of Adele. While we're in Adele, we're going to go to this restaurant that everybody knows about. Everybody I talk to says this is the best place to eat, and they love it. And so the owners have agreed to take us in the kitchen and show us what's going on there. We're also going to take you to the Roundup. This is the biggest weekend in Lakeview. I mean, everything happens this weekend in Lakeview. So we're going to take you to the Roundup. We're going to take you to a real, true demolition derby. I mean, this is they blow up the cars. I mean, this is not like, you know, soft pedal. This is like hardcore demolition derby. We're going to take you to that. We'll show you some rodeo events, some things like that. We're going to show you 4-H. Remember 4-H? Yeah, they have 4-H still in Lake County. So we're going to show you that. We're going to introduce you to the town. The people who make up Lakeview, Oregon. Some of the things they're working on for tourism and to entertain you when you come over there. I'm a guy who, we travel a lot, and I'm getting more and more attracted to the little rural places because I want to get away from the tourist bustle. And these towns need tourism. Tourism's a big industry in Oregon, and sometimes they get overlooked. So we're not overlooking them. They've invited us out there for the weekend, so we're leaving tomorrow. So we'll be doing some live remotes Thursday night, on Friday, all day throughout the day. We're gonna show you a mountain bike trail that they've got. The Forest Service is gonna take us out and show that, introduce you to the mayor, people in town, talk about the downtown area, which is a super cool little area. We're also gonna take you out to a bunch of different events that are going on. Saturday, we're gonna go on a bike ride and try to do some lives from that. It just depends on signals and how that works, so we'll try that for you. We'll be at the Adele restaurant over there. We're gonna also show you the Hot Springs resort there. It's a historic resort that a family's redoing. They're trying to build it back up and renovate it, and it's a true Hot Springs. And we just have so much stuff planned for you all day, Friday, Sunday, and then some of the day on Saturday. So you can go on That Oregon Life and follow us, and every time we come on with a live, it'll tell you that we're live, so you can find us. And if you do see it, you guys, one of the things you can do for us and for Lake County is share it immediately on your page so that other people see it live, because live is where it's at and better. So again, I hope you enjoy it as much as we do. I'll just put in a personal thing here. When I go to small areas in rural Oregon, I find that, I think that's where, everything is true Oregon, but there's something about Oregon that used to be that you don't find as much in the big towns. And when you go to these little towns and little places like Lakeview, you see a different side of people. And kind of who we are and as human beings. And it's not a knock on the urban areas. I love Portland, I love Eugene and the urban towns. But sometimes to find your soul, it really helps to go back and talk to people who remind me of my grandparents who grew up in Baker City, Oregon. You know, they still have a Century Farm over there. And I go back to those people and there's something raw and real and rugged and honest about being in rural Oregon. So I hope you see that in this. That's what we want to show you. When we do lives with Explore Again, the whole idea is to not tell you a news story. It's to take you to an event and let you experience it with us. That's why live is so much fun. So our theme for the whole weekend is going to be rowdy, rural, and real. in Lake County. So I hope you guys are a part of it. I hope you enjoy it. If you see a few of them, you know, pass them on to your friends. And the next time you're planning a vacation, I hope we're going to give you some ideas to, you know, maybe bag the resort this time, the next time, and go have a vacation that feels a little more real. And you might understand a little bit different part of Oregon, which is what I'm trying to do. And that's what we're trying to do with this special. So anyway, I have to go to work. Share this on your page so other people know. And again, that's Exploring in the Backstories with Rick Dancer. That's me on That Oregon Life. And we'll also be sharing it on other pages, but that's where you're going to find the main stuff coming from. Okay? So share this around and get ready, guys, because we're going to have we're going to have a really fun time. we're going to blow up some cars. Jesse Thornton, you guys should get on this weekend. Oh, we're going to have fun. You mousy backpack. Well, I would love to do backpacking too. This is not over. This is just the beginning of exploring. And so we'll talk to you guys later. Share this on your page. And I will see you next time. I'll be coming to you live from somewhere near Lakeview, Oregon. I can't wait.